apologize for the noise here in the truck stop here in Flying J in Kearney, Missouri, just north of Kansas City, parked for the night. I don't typically stay out overnight, but right now the loads are pretty hard to find. So thanks for watching Trucks and Other Stuff. This is the load. So it's a real hauler, and I don't know exactly how all this works, but I do know that it moves around and unloads reels of conduit. I'm assuming conduit. And let's take a good look here. I have one strap in the front here. Actually, it's the back of that trailer, but the front of my trailer. And I have a chain here on the axle, pulling back. And in the back here, I have one chain and two binders. Looks like there's extra there, but there's not actually. It's just the tow. The hook's there for secure mount when you pull the trailer by itself. And of course there's my supper there. But yep, Lane Manufacturing. Lane Trailers. Yep, that's what I'm hauling. About 7,000 pounds. And we're going down to Olathe, Kansas. So, thanks for tuning in. We'll show the unload and see you in the morning.